Don't you die on me, damn it! He be dropping!
Intubate, now! Cardiac arrest, he's in B-fib!
Clear!
No response, hit him again!
How's he doing?
Well, he's stabilized, but it took too long. He's in a coma.
What about him?
He, took some shrapnel to the head.
His friend, which came as some surprise. I spoke into his eyes. I thought you'd die alone a long, long time ago. Oh no, not me. I never lost control. Your face.
Gidek sen mi?
Thank you.
V has come too.
V has come too.
Ruiz me. Ακούσμε. Can you hear me? Are you having difficulty speaking? Can you move your head? Just nod if you can hear me. Look up, please. Very good. Please try to relax. There is plenty of time. I need to tell you something. Please listen and try not to panic. You've been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been 9 years.
Damn it! No so coma! No so coma! No so coma! Nurse! Calm down! Calm down! Try not to panic! Wait a second. Try not to panic! Now, you'll be all right. There now. Just rest.
How do you feel?
It's been 1 week since you came too. Now, let's try getting you out of that bed. Nurse. Don't worry. You've lost some strength, but we've been maintaining your muscle mass through massages, CPM therapy, and EMS. Now, I need to explain something to you, but you mustn't be alarmed. 9 years ago, you were injured in an explosion. Upon examination, we discovered 108 foreign bodies embedded within you. In addition to shrapnel, we also found fragments of human bone and human teeth. Most of it was removed, but some of the fragments still remain. They are located near your heart and in your skull. Look at this. The fragments are lodged deep within your cerebral cortex. We couldn't give you an MRI, the metal, you see. But even if we were to extract it, you would most likely suffer a brain hemorrhage. Mental and physical impairment are unavoidable. However, your current status is not life-threatening. One more thing. This X-ray is of your upper body. You better look now. Best to understand your situation sooner than later. I know it's difficult, but please look down. It's best to see with your own eyes. Be brave.
Vamos a Roma. Grigor, try to calm down. Calm down. Please, calm down. It's gonna be okay. Yes, yes. Calm down. Yes. Yes.
Έλλειν σε κατάσταση, πλαστική εγχείρηση.
Κάποιος ήδη γνωρίζει ότι έχει ξυπνήσει. Διατρέχει μεγάλο κίνημα. Πρέπει να ενεργήσουμε άμεσα. Προετοιμάστε τον για εγχείρηση. Δεν το πιστεύω.
It's true. There are those who wish you would never woken up. You should be dead, but you're not. The wheels are in motion. Your enemies are everywhere. We must alter your appearance immediately. Otherwise, I fear you won't leave this place alive. It's a wide open world out there, so there's something we need to take care of first. This is you, as you've lived until this day. I'm going to change your appearance. We have no other choice. Very good. Now, let's remove these bandages. Your face has healed nicely. To tell you the truth, these bandages were more for your protection, to hide you from those who want you dead. As of today, your name is Ahab. Forget everything. Your name, your past. Everything feels all right.
Patient in the next bed saw my face. Of course, consider it done.
Ah! Okay, have time to go.
What happened to the woman?
The woman? We gave her a life. She took the short way down.
Who are you?
Who am I? You're talking to yourself. Been watching over you for 9 years. You can call me Ishmael.
What the hell is going on?
Well, the good news is, here in the land of the living. Bad news? The world wants you dead. On your feet, soldier. The whole place is coming down. Need a little pick-me-up? Okay. Here. No. Nothing like a little digoxin to get you back in the game. Come on!
Thank you.
Hold up, let's fix this. Next time, brace yourself. It's always good to try and mend your injuries while hiding from the enemy. Over there.
Keep your head down.
So once again, he didn't see me.
Let's move.
I'm following your lead, boss. But this is nice. This is nice. It had a little note for me. Hideo Kojima. What the fuck? Oh shit, yeah, he grabs me.
Help me.
No, bitch.
I don't want to die.
Too well bad. I don't want either. Gotcha. Sayonara, bro macho. Two shots, three. Ooh, you know he did. Hey, 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 hey. You don't see nothing. You do not see a grown ass man under this skinny ass bed. Just saying, these beds skinny as hell. Not see me.
Line them up, boys.
Hit the quad.
Time to walk. Press the stance button to stand up.
No shit, jackass.
Don't get caught in those searchlights.
Ooh.
Here they come, hurry.
Ooh. Oh, shit. Yeah, that's right, bitch. Keep it moving.
Move it, they're coming.
The fuck you want me to do about that? I see the light. Mama? Light him up, boys! Woo! Flabby chest, flabby chest. Ugh, my God. Ugh, it took off. Oh, man. Oh, shit. Woo! Hey, 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 hey. That's the facing public property, sir.
Hey, hey, who locked this door? Who locked this door? Hey, motherfucker.
Ooh. Fuck y'all, I'm gone. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Hey, 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 hey.
Fuck this shit, I'm out, oh yeah.
Light them up, boys!
Shit, I went down instead of up.
This way.
There's people. Hey. Hey, buddy, there's people. Buddy, there's people. Okay.
Shit! It's ugly down there.
Oh, 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 no, oh, oh, oh. Move! Open the damn door.
Come on.
What the hell? Where'd he go?
What's happening out there?
Where'd he go?
It's all right. We'll be okay.
I can't see what's happening.
Wait, is that him? What? What the fuck?
Do you hear that? What's going on over there?
Move. Move. Get out the way. Move, motherfucker. Move, bitch. I can't see neither. Move.
Hey, bitch.
Alright, let's see. Really, nigga. Really, nigga.
What a nightmare. Light him up, boys!
I'm about to say, like, I don't know what the hell's wrong with my... Oh. Okay. I'm crawling now. Dude. I wonder how far I can go before they find me. I can make it! Yeah!
Negative.
He came in here. Keep looking.
blend in with the bodies. Get down on your stomach and crawl. If you move, we're done for. Play dead. Freeze. Don't move.
Bitch.
Hold on. You better stop and treat that injury. We'll have to take the stairs down. Down the aim button to aim, then press the attack button to fire. Destroy it. I'll run interference.
Yeah.